Vermont Senator Bernie Sanders rallying in La Crosse this weekend. According to the senator's website, he's hosting an event this Saturday at 11:30 a.m. at the UW La Crosse Student Union's Bluffs Room. The aim of the event is to, quote, rally our progressive movement here in Wisconsin. Sanders is an independent senator, but he caucuses with Democrats. The visit comes after Massachusetts Senator Elizabeth Warren visited Madison today on behalf of the Biden-Harris campaign.